Montpellier equalised in the 21st minute. The ball came forward and after a neat interchange between Remy Cabella, Suleiman Kamara and Yunus Belhanda, Cabella had tried to get away from Paul Bass down the left. The ball fell for Kamara in the area and though Alexis Thébault saved the shot, Brest defender Johan Martial, attempting to clear the danger, instead stroked the ball into his own net. 1-1.